issue.
Senator Cook.
Thank you, Mr. President. We move House Bill 1255.
Is there any further discussion? Senator Cook.
Thank you, Mr. President. This is the license plate bill, or a license plate bill. And I have to be honest, and I've always been pretty indifferent to license plate bills. I didn't really carry the way. But when I was asked about this one, I actually jumped on it. And it's the Cure Childhood Cancer license plate. And I'll tell you why I jumped on it so quickly. It was personal for me. At age 9 months, my little granddaughter was diagnosed with leukemia. And I was at the sheriff's office in my office, and I'll never forget the day when my son just got done doing the Boston Marathon. And called, I don't think he's telling me how he was doing, or how he did. And instead he says, Katie, my little 9-month-old granddaughter, was being rushed to the Children's Hospital because she was diagnosed with cancer. So, stunned, shocked, and family from all over the state came rushing down to Children's Hospital, and we all got together and tried to figure out what the heck happened. And what happened. How does this happen to a 9-month-old little girl? You know, there's so many other people you think that, man, this person's a real bad actor. Why does it happen to him and not, and why does it happen to this little girl? And so we did the normal things. You know, we cried and we tried to figure out what was going on. Then we all looked up what this leukemia kind of was and tried to figure it out. And we learned that in 1960, the death rate was 85%. But now, that's reversed. Cure rate is 85%. I had some pictures of my little granddaughter. This is her second day in the hospital, Children's Hospital. This was her during chemo. She bawled and suffering through all that. And then, a couple years later, at her dance recital. And now she is an active, vibrant little girl. And so when this license plate bill came up, I was like, yes, I can't wait to get on it. And so, like I said, this was personal for me.
Senator Kefauver.
Thank you, Mr. President. And colleagues, I would urge your support of House Bill 1255. The young man who is behind this effort, he and his mom and some of their friends and colleagues have been patiently waiting throughout the morning to hear this bill. And the young man's name is Gabe Santisteban, and he was someone diagnosed with brain cancer at 9 years old, and is currently 14 years old. And when he saw that there were other specialized license plates out there, I believe he asked his mom and his family, well, that's something that I want to do. And to his credit and to his family's credit, they worked really, really hard to raise awareness about this issue. They gathered 8,000 signatures in order to justify bringing this before you as a license plate bill. My good colleague from Weld County and I believe this is the first license plate bill we've done in the years that we've served, but we both agree that this is a very worthy cause. The money generated from the license plate and the persons who choose to purchase this license plate must also make a donation to a qualified nonprofit that is focused on pediatric cancer research, or also organizations like Cops Fighting Cancer out of Aurora to help families that are dealing with this issue. So I think this is an honor of people like the good senator's granddaughter, who is doing better, like the young man who has been patiently observing our proceedings here all morning with his family, Gabe Santisteban, in honor of those folks and their valiant efforts to overcome cancer. We urge your support of this bill. Thank you.
Is there any further discussion? The motion before the body is the adoption of House Bill 1255. Are there any no votes? Majority leader Holt. Senator Zinsinger. Oh, never mind. This kind of thing. It's like, don't do that at auctions or on no votes. If you
It's like going to the bathroom on third reading if you're a yes.
With 33 eyes or a no, is there option excuse. House Bill 1255 is adopted. Co-sponsors, Senator Crowder, Senator Gardner, Senator Martinez-Dominic, Senator Scott, Senator Garcia, Senator Merrifield, Senator John, Senator Todd, Senator Aguilar, Senator Zenziger, Senator Fields, Senator Tate, Senator Kerr,